Well, we just climbed down from that, so that should be pretty fun to go back up. They just moved into a pretty good position for us, actually, so we have enough terrain to work with. They should be able to get over there and get a pretty good look at them.
Good luck.
So we got in here to about 175 yards, but we can only see two of the does. One's feeding, one's bedded down. Everything else is around that badland point, so we're gonna back out and try to come in from a different angle where we can see them. Well, turned out it was just a nice big 3x3, but not very wide or anything, so he had good tine length, but I think we'll let him go another year, so we're gonna go try to find something else.
Well, we were just headed to go set out for the evening. We got Allison's deer butchered from yesterday. Just got it all cut up and put in the freezer, and we're just headed out, and we just spotted this pretty nice buck here. I mean, he's like 800 yards away, so I couldn't really get the best look at him, but he looked pretty good. What'd he look like?
Decent. Good buck. Whitetail, though.
I don't know. We'll see what we can do here.
just spotted a pretty nice whitetail. There's a doe down at the bottom of the draw. He's just to the side. He looks like a pretty nice 5x5. I'm gonna get up here on top and see if we can make a shot across the draw.
I missed.
He's a tough dude. Good job. Nice hit. It's a beautiful buck.
Well, I just made a 208 yard shot. Pretty sure it's a really nice 5x5 whitetail. In with a doe and another little buck, and made a nice little sneak around a side hill and had the wind right, and he was just feeding on the other side hill, so I shot and I thought I might have missed because he kind of ran down to the bottom of the draw and just stood there, and I was getting ready to put another one in him, and then I could see he was starting to arch up, so but buck down.
Good job. Still alive. Let's go take a peek.
Here he is. He's a heck of a lot bigger than I thought he was. I didn't realize he had all this character down here on his bases. His fronts are dang close together. Yeah. It's a really pretty whitetail. Sweet, we're both tagged out. West River, South Dakota. It's been a fun weekend. Allison shot a great muley, and I just shot a heck of a nice whitetail, probably one of my bigger whitetails. Next week we're headed to eastern South Dakota to hopefully put some deer down over there. We both have a new deer tag over there as well, so fingers crossed the deer gods are with us again next week. So they're definitely with us this week.